Now I am going to solve some questions of exercise 1.1. Here the question is 9. Use the sign of greater than, less than or equal to in the box to make the statements true. Here we have to sign greater than or less than or equal to. What will be the value on the basis of these two values? We have to put these three signs in this box. Now here this is minus 8, this is minus 4, and the box will remain same. This is minus 8 and these two values is plus 4. It will give minus 12, and this is minus 4. We have to compare these two numbers. This is the minus 12 and this is the minus 4. The value of integers when with minus sign, the greater value is small and the lower value is greater. In the integers with minus signs, these values, this one, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, and these all integers, this is the ascending order. This is the greater than this and this is greater than this. So in this way, this will be the less and this will be the greater. Now minus 12 will be less, this will be less and this will be the greater. This will be there. This is for the less value, we will put the shortest position of this sign here, and this will be minus 4. This is the greater. So you have to mind in this questions that plus minus, this will give the minus sign. This minus and minus, this will give the plus sign. You have to mind this minus, minus and plus, it will give the minus sign. You have to mind these things. If these signs are present, this will give minus sign. These two signs are present, this will give the plus sign. If those signs are present, this will give the minus sign. On the basis of putting these signs, you can solve all the questions of this question number 9. 10. A water tank has steps inside it. A monkey is sitting on the topmost step. A monkey is sitting on the topmost step. There are 9 steps. 9 steps of the tanks. The monkey is on the upper step. We have to find this process. He jumps 3 steps down and then jumps 2 steps up. He jumps. In first jumps, he come 3 steps down and thereafter he comes 2 steps up in second jump. So how many jumps he will take to reach at the level of the water? Here question number first. The question number second is, on drinking water he goes back and he jumps 4 steps up. After drinking water he goes back and he take first 4 steps in one jump, and then 2 steps down, and the second jump he takes 2 steps down. In every move, how many jumps in first case, how many jumps in second case, and in third stage, if A is represented, the first 3 jumps back is represented by minus 3 and 2 steps up by plus 2, what will be the total of these jumps, these steps? And if the value of A is equal to minus 8, then what will the value of B? The sum, and what will show the value minus 8 and this value plus 8? we have to solve this question in this way. Now for the solution, understand the step. This is one, this is the two step, this is three, sorry, take it from here. This is one, this is two, this is three, this is four, this is 5, this is 6, this is 7, this is 8, and this is 9, where water is present. Steps are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. In this way, you have to understand your question. First, how many jumps he will take water? This is a first question. To solve this, mind here, take it in your mind that a monkey is standing here. Let a monkey here. He will take three steps down. One, two, three. In one jump. In one jump, he comes. One jump. In one jump. In one jump, he comes here. Three steps. Three steps. Steps down. He comes three steps down and move two steps up. And from here, in second jump, he takes one and two. He comes here. In second jump. Second jump here. In first jump, he comes here and he takes simultaneously two steps up and reaches here. He reaches here in two jumps. Part second part. Total jumps is equal to total. Jumps is equal to this 2 plus this 2 and this 1. This will give 5 jumps. The total is 5 jumps. Here, now, if this for the part C, now for the part C, he takes 1, 2, 3, sorry, 1, 2, 3, 3 means down. If it is with minus sign, down with minus sign, he takes 3 steps, 1, 2, 3 with minus sign and 2 step up with plus sign. So for this, the 3 step will be with minus sign and 2 step will be plus sign to reach here. For this, minus 3 and plus 2. For this, minus 3, plus 2. For this, minus 3 and plus 2. For this, minus 3 and plus 2. Now from here, 1, 2, 3, he will reach here. This will be minus 3. So if A is represented as minus 3, plus 2, minus 3, plus 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, minus 3, plus 2, minus 3, plus 2, minus 3, plus 2, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and minus 3, and only minus 3, on taking only minus 3, he will reach up to water. The total, this total is 3. Minus 18 or plus 10, that is minus 8. So for A, this is the value. So also for B, he will take 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 plus 4 and 1, 2, 3 from here plus 4 and minus 2. From here 1, 2, 3, 4 and 1, 2, this will be plus 4 and minus 2. And from here he will reach at here plus 4. So for B the total will be plus 4 minus 2 plus 4 minus 2 and plus 4. This will be equal to plus 4 plus 12 minus 4, that is equal to 8. This will give the your part 3. A is represented as minus 8 and B is represented as plus 8. So this plus minus 8 and plus 8. This minus 8 is representing eight steps down and 8 is representing 8 steps up. This is total. Thank you. Here, you have to mind here, he jumps in first jump, he comes here 3 steps down and simultaneously he comes up 2 steps. One jumps here and second jumps here. So in 2 jumps he reaches here. Is this position the 2 jumps for this place. 2 jumps for this place and also 2 jumps for this place. 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 1, 2, from here 1, 2 and 3 jump. He will, if he reaches to water, he will not go back. Then these 3 will take in 1 jump. In 1 jump, from here he takes 1, 2 and 3, he takes water. So after taking, he will take the other way. So here the total jumps to reach to part A 1, total jumps is equal to total jumps is equal to 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 1. These are the total jumps, means 2 2 4 6 8 10 and 11. The total jumps is 11 jumps. Here for the question for part first,
Now for second, he is here at the level of the water. He moves from here for the part second. He moves 4 steps. 1, 2, 3, and 4. He comes here in one jump. One jump. Then again, simultaneously he comes back 2 steps down. From here he reaches 2 steps, 1 and 2. 2 steps here in second jump. Here second jump and first jump. In first jump he comes here 4 steps up, and second jump he comes 2 steps down. It means to reach here he takes 2 jumps. To reach here he takes 2 jumps. From here again he jumps 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 here, and 2 down. 1 and 2 down. He reaches here in 2 jumps. Also he reaches here. From here he moves 1, 2, 3, and 4 jumps up. And sorry, from here 1, 2, 3, and 4 jumps up, and 1 and 2 jumps down. He reaches here in 2 jumps. Here, he reaches here in 2 jumps. Then he comes 4 jumps. He takes 4 jumps. 1, 2, 3, and 4. From here he reaches at the top in 1 jump. He reaches at the top in, from here four step up, 2 step down. He reaches in this position in 2 jumps. From here 1, 2, 3, and 4 up, and 1 and 2 down in 2 jumps. In two jumps, and from here he takes 1 jump to reaches at the top. Then the total for